I am taking this super minion away. Bad boy. Get out of my base. That is how you play Tinder right there. You take the super minion and throw them away from the Nexus. Hey, super minion. Yeah, you're going over here where there's a tower. Have fun. See that? That is how you play. And look. What? Dude, look. The super minion can do damage to the turret behind the turret. Look. Sabotaging my own team right there. You seeing that? You seeing that, Caitlin?
It didn't do any damage, dude.
But it could attack it, though. No, it got out. Alright, here, let me show you this way. Go that way. Stupid pet, come here. Pets are dumb. This is how we're gonna get rid of the super minions. Oh god, it's Draven! That was my ult, dude. Look how much damage my ult did to him. Come on. Survive to 20. You're a Trundle. Run out there, Trundle. 1v5. 1v5. You can do it. It's all you. Oh, it's all you. Yes! We survived for 1959!
Is it really?
I don't know. It was really close on the counter, though. It was pretty there.
Alright, I'm back.
We survived in 1954. We didn't get to
20. We didn't get to 20.
I'm so disappointed.
We almost made it.
Is there a bot for this game?
Huh?
Oh my god. I don't know.
Guys, we just lost to a bunch of level 22s.
Crystal, you just got here, dog. Shut the fuck up.
Wow.
Like, seriously.
Damn.
Why you just walked in the fucking door?
Alright, who wants the skin? Mystery gift time. I don't know what your name is. I gotta do this before the game starts. I can't find your name. Oh, here it is.
Hey, Goku.
Yo.
I got 200 bucks in reward points.
Nah! It won't let me give you.
That's pretty good, huh?
What happened?
I got 200 bucks in reward points in 6 months.
Oh, that's pretty dope. Hold on.
I'm gonna get I get a 10% bonus after a year. So I probably have like almost 400 points by then. My bank pays me $400 a year. Isn't that retarded?
I'm on the case.
I don't care where I go, really.
Fuck on. The dollar is not doing that good. Like, Jesus Christ.
What do you mean?
The dollar, man. The physical dollar.
I like my dollar. The
dollar's a piece of shit.
I wipe my ass with dollar. $20 bills, actually. Yo, you ready?
Oh, wait, I forgot, I gotta go AD, actually. And go exhaust, there you go.
I just bought Blitzcrank, guys.
Oh, wait. 30 seconds to choose,
this is my first time Blitzcrank, guys.
Quinn, Pantheon, you can jungle, right?
Yeah. It's practically anyone can jungle, honestly. Dude, I've seen people go Fizz jungle.
That's actually pretty hard.
No, it's not. No, don't even say it is, because it's not. It's not viable. No. Last time that happened, the jungler was level 2 when we were all level 6. Because he died at Red Buff 3 times in a row.
Chris, look at these. Look at them KDs. Ben, look at them KDs. What? Those are dope as fuck.
Is that your girlfriend?
Yeah.
What are KDs?
Yeah, Kevin Durant's KDs. I love shoes, man. I'm not gonna lie. Shoes
check
are dope as fuck.
Check out my skin, guys.
Did you buy a Blitzcrank skin?
Yeah.
Oh, you got that one?
Yeah.
The iRobot one? That's dope.
How much was that? $5?
Yeah, something like that.
Man, how much money have you spent on me?
You really wanted to know the number?
Yeah, give me a round of
applause. I'm gonna look up something really quick.
Around 700?
What?
Yeah, this is why League of Legends makes money.
Well, I mean, my family is quite rich. I own 2 houses. Like, literally, like, we live in 2 houses.
Yeah.
Like, if I get tired of one, I'll go to the other.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I mean, we have an in-ground pool.
If you were to buy all the skins in LoL,
be like
you would spend $1,500. No, actually, no, it'd be more than that. It'd be $2,187.
That's why I have like half of them, you know?
No, I don't want to look. That shit's nasty.
No, it's not. It's the fucking two.
No.
No, tell her to fuck off. That's gross.
No. If you were to buy all skins at all the prices without having buying them on sale, be $2,600.
Yeah, it wouldn't be cheap, you know.
If you were to buy all the champions, it'd be $667. So all champions.
Because there's only 100 champs, but there's about like 1,000 skins.
Yeah, basically all skins and champions from the beginning of LoL cost you $3,292.
Yeah, it wouldn't be cheap, man. But I mean, I own a considerable amount, you know.
Even if you bought, like, bundles?
These bundles?
That's a disguise. The top comment on this Reddit thing, but League is free. He says, yeah, that's what he wants, man.
That's what I said 5 years ago. Now I'm $2,000 in debt.
That's funny. You like those, Crystal?
Dude, this skin looks sick, though.
Oh yeah, I like those. I like those too. Why'd you take them back? Yo, look at these ASICs though. Wait, I don't even like ASICs, but let me show you these motherfuckers here.
You like shoes.
Those motherfuckers are crazy.
Hey, how about you get some items, man? Get down.
So what?
Some items, jungler.
Oh, the game started? Alright, let me see. Let's do a yee.
What state do you live in?
I live in Colorado. Really? Wow, we both live in Colorado. It's amazing.
Dumbass. He's like, you'll be helping Leona if you pull her, do you? I'm like, if I pull her in her tower and she stuns me, that's helping her?
Let's get back to the basics. Fresh white tee and a brand new pair of basics. Asher Roth.
I'm gonna pull it over the wall, that way you can't get it.
That would suck.
Come on, that was actually...
Still a fan?
That was pretty good.
Oh, I do that shit all the time.
I thought that was pretty funny.
When I play with all my friends with like Platin stuff, that's what I do. I try to make us lose.
Hey, Leona, come here. In theory, if I pull you, you'll be hurting me, right? By the way, I'm not very good at Blitzcrank.
Yeah, it's all good. No.
I got a minion!
Haha! Well, but the thing is all you have to do is pretend that you want to pull them, and then they'll be afraid the whole game. That's the secret with Blitz Grant. Just pretend that you're gonna pull.
Why? Why are you so bad? I am reporting your ass. Yo, you should have seen this kid. Just missed Leona a free freaking kill.
Ooh.
At like point blank.
Is this true, White? What do you have to say for yourself? Alright.
What are you doing?
Running for Lee Sin!
I don't care about Lee Sin!
I do if it kills me.
Good, now you're gonna die because you didn't do it. Now, they don't care if you go to turret. No, you fucked up. You didn't go in with me.
No, that was stupid.
No, you fucked up again.
You fucked up.
You're making mistakes.
Hey, you need to warn.
Let's investigate.
Warning to have nothing to do with that one.
Yeah, it did.
Yeah, I hate your brother in the back thing is your fault.
It was his fault. He's a fucking retard. Straight up free kill. He could have had a double kill right there. Instead, he's like, oh, please, Dan, I'm gonna get
your brother says, no, it was your fault.
I mean, straight up, dude.
I didn't see it, so
you
I can't.
I was being focused. Like, you wouldn't even be a touched at that time. Like, you could have walked right in there, got double kill, walked off, and been fine. Instead, you pussied out because you got scared of Lee Sin. No, he would not have killed anyone. He would have been fucking the ass because I'm Blitzcrank. I would have made sure I pulled him back so he could
touch. Oh my god, I don't want to kill this dude in the middle, so I'm not confident in my Master Yi abilities. Oh, that's good then. So why you should be good down there then, alright?
I don't know why he's pussying out. Come on, Ezra. He won't even farm. He's such a pussy. This is sad. Won't even touch farm.
Yo, watch out, Bob.
I got this. Come here, you stupid. Get the fuck out of my way, you dumb bitch. I am Blitzcrank. Fear me. Did you do? I'll play it.
Okay.
That is how you pull. You pull them back under tower so they can't run. And guess what? I got clarity. Ha ha ha!
Hey, I'm gonna put one of these things right here. Next time I pull them on one of those.
Oh.
Yo, what's the best way to build a Yi?
Crit.
Oh, first last one. Whisper.
Honestly, first, you should've got a Bloodthirster.
Bloodthirster? I'll buy it. That's what I'm working toward now, man. I'm bloodthirsty, it is.
It's like the best item in game.
Tell me what you want, Trap.
Not by me. Care. As long as we can get them pulled. Come in, Leota. Step out. Make the mistake. Try to stun me. I love how, like, Leona's like, you'll be helping Leona if you pull her, because she'll be closer to your AD. I'm like, oh yeah, she keeps stunning me every fucking time I pull her. She's gonna do to my ADC now. She's already blew her stun on Blitzcrank. You know, like, that kind of ruins the point, right? Hammer away at that orc. Why are you hammering around? Why the fuck are you swapping targets like that, though? I don't understand.